Tie my hands up to a chair so I don't fall that way.